I like everything in my icon taskbar to show its icon, and this is not the default Windows settings. So instead of like searching through the new setting menus and then ending up with a menu that could enable this these settings, I can directly do this instance. So hit Windows plus R key and then paste this, get this from the video description, and then press OK, and you will see a window with this option. So always show all icons.